wandering along a hillside near an old country road. I came upon elderberries and grapevines that covered the hillside. They grew as far as the eye could see. The elderberries were plentiful, and the grapes were like purple gems. I plucked a grape, and it began to vibrate and hum. It was a grape spider. Its face was almost human-like, and its belly looked like a succulent purple grape. I set him down, and it began tending to the vines. I ate the elderberries. They were so sweet and succulent. As juices ran down my face, I was in a state of euphoria. I noticed a blue light glowing behind the vines. I carefully moved the vines, revealing a cave entrance covered in thorns. I crawled through the thorns into the cave. The entrance was covered in white spiders that scurried above my head as I made my way towards the glowing blue light. I knelt next to a glowing pool. As I gazed into its swirling water, I realized this was a fairy portal. All I could feel was peace and tranquility as images began to appear in the water. Later that night, while I was working, I lifted a garbage pail from the floor as something scurried under the desk. I stood back startled, then I knelt down to see what it was. It was a big purple grape.